God has been revealing himself to me in the scriptures this week. I now see that love and grace are free gifts. Even salvation is a free gift from God. My lows for the week? I tried sharing 95 things about my church that clearly contradict scripture, but they weren't very excited to hear them. In fact, they got pretty ticked off.